afternoon. Today we're going to tell you a little about the mountain region. The mountain region is located on western eastern sides of the states.
The mountain region has many highlands such as mountain lakes and rivers. You can find the mountain lions, black bears, bald eagles, and sheep in the mountain region. You can also find oak and red fir. Now let's turn it over to Elizabeth to tell us a little about some cities near this region.
Go.
Some cities in this region are Lake Tahoe, Bishop, and Sonora. Armando is here to tell us about the climate on this region.
The weather in this region is usually cold and snowy in the winter and cool in the summer. The temperatures can get as high as 100 degrees and as low as 20 Fahrenheit. You can see stars in the sky on this region. There are a little of people who live in this region. It has one of the smallest populations in California. Now here is Diego to tell us how people have fun on this landform.
To have fun, many people go hiking and camping in the summer. They also go sledding, skiing, and snowboarding in this region. As you can see, mountain region is a very interesting region. Won't you like to visit the mountain region one day?